These are the round, hand-blown, hollow glass beads. They start with a very simple line, ball of glass, and then they layer on these little stripes. After that, the stripes are actually straight. So they slowly, using a metal tube, they slowly blow the glass as it's melting into a ball and twist as they're blowing. So you get this kind of a spiral. And because they are all handmade, every one of them are different in terms of how much spiraling they have. So as you can see, the one on the left is spirals a little less than the black one on the right. These have more of a 45 degree angle, and some of them have a little bit less, depending on the size of the bead and the pattern, and also the craftsman that's making them. So as you can see, they are extremely light. They're really good for earrings and other applications.